Hi friends, welcome to the brand new episode of my channel. Today we are inside Clash Royale, and this is channel which upload as unique videos ever in Clash Royale. So now we are inside Clash Royale. So here is a new cards coming soon, and it is a Royal Ghost which we know 7 days remain, and I have not unlocked it yet because I get only four wins in this challenge of Royal Ghost. Let's collect this gold and open the silver chest. So today's news is about the new upcoming event inside the Clash Royale, and it is the Modern Royale, in which they said we have to use the cards which added in the game after the global release of Clash Royale after March 2016. So they don't said which cards are released after the global release. So I have a list. There is a bunch of legendary, epics, and rare, and are commons. Commons are lots. So let's start. Listen carefully and get all of these. In their first, in which they add cards, in this they add Fire Spirit, Furnace, Guards, Lava Hound, Miner, and Sparky. And after that, they add Ice Spirit, Boulder, The Log, and Lumberjack. After this update, they add Light Barbarians, Tornado, Clone, and Electro Wizards. And after this, they add Mega Minion, Ice Golem, Inferno Dragon, and Graveyard. And after this update, they add Goblin Gang, Battle Ram, Dart Goblin, Executioner. And after that, they add Bats, Heal Spell, Night Witch, Bandit. And after this, Skeleton Barrel, Flying Machine, Cannon Cart, Mega Knight. And in the last update, they add Zappies, Hunters, and Royal Ghost, which is now currently. So these are the all cards added after the global release of Clash Royale. Well friends, I hope you enjoyed it and get it. Subscribe to my channel, like and share my video. Thank you, see you later.